don't... What do you want? I'm digging to do. My story, huh? Everyone in Sidna Mine has a tale. Let's hear yours first. When was the first time you felt chains around your wrists? So you know what it's like to have your life in someone else's hands. Why should they get to decide? Isn't judgment for the gods? Do you have any family? Anyone waiting for you on the outside? I had a daughter once. She'd be 23 this year. Married to some hot-headed silver worker, or maybe on her own, learning the herb trade. The Nords didn't care who was and who wasn't involved in the Forsworn uprising. I had spoken to Modenak once. That was enough. But my little Aethra didn't want to see her papa leave her. She pleaded to the Jarl to take her instead. And after they made me watch as her head rolled off the block, they threw me in here anyway to dig up their silver. My daughter is the one who needs your pity. I'm just a poor Forsworn whose only regret is not killing more Nords before I was locked up. Till next time.
I was sent here because someone said I was a Forsworn.
You serve your time by digging, so dig.
You're back! Yeah, imagine hearing a story like that over and over. Each time a different family, each time a different injustice. Your meddling above ground reminded me of how removed I've been from the struggle. My men and I should be in the hills, fighting. Yes, but I need a show of loyalty from you. I don't need a shiv in the back while we break out. Have you met Grisvar the Unlucky? He's rightly named, and he's also a thief and a snitch. He's outlived his minor usefulness. Take care of him, and then we can leave Sidna Mine for good. Our struggle is our people's struggle.
I got locked up one too many times.
What? No! No, don't kill me! Please!
What was that?
Die!
Now you're mine!
Yeah. No!
Become one of us. Come with me. I think it's time I announced my plans to you and your new brothers.
What's going on, Madinok? You wouldn't have old Grisvar killed unless you weren't planning on needing him.
My brothers, we have been here long enough. It's time to leave Sidna Mine and continue our fight against the Nords. Through this gate, just beside my quarters, is a tunnel. A tunnel that leads right through the old dwarven ruins of Markarth, into the city. Well, what do you say, my brothers?
The Reach of the Forsworn!
I say you've earned an early pardon. Let's go. Into the tunnel. Let's go.
brought what you asked for.
Good work. Get ready while I have a word with our favorite outsider. I had Kai recover all the things the Nords stole from you. You better get ready before. And take this. It's blessed with the old magics. Something to remember me by. Now, I announce to all of... Markarth, I have returned. Don't worry about your name. They'll know who to blame and fear after today. Time to finally see the sky and make it rain red. Poison the Reach with your tainted silver for long enough, Thonar! Here we go!
You can do it.
Silver for long enough, Thonar!
Here we go!
Here we go!
Fresh food. No wood rot on the furniture. Someone's been here. Recently. But the people I asked say no one enters or leaves.
Wait, did you hear that? I think it came this way. That's it. Something's inside the house. Come on, we're getting to the bottom of this.
Come out! We know you're here! There's another door. See if you can get it open. Stendar's mercy! This isn't an ordinary Daedra. We have to get help.
Weak. He's weak. You're strong. Crush him.
You first. Come on. Let's go. No more. I yield.
Yes, further into the bowels. So close, your prize is waiting. Fool! Did you think Molag Bal, the Lord of Domination, would so easily reward you? What do you see from that little cage? Speak! Rusted. Dry. There was a time when this mace dripped with the blood of the feeble and the worthless. But a Daedric lord has his enemies, and my rival Boethia had her priest desecrated, left it here to decay, until you came. Revenge? No, I want submission. I want the priest who did this to bend his knee and give me his soul. He comes by to perform Boethia's insulting rites at my altar, but he's been missing, captured and bound, left to rot. Save him. Let him perform his rite one more time. And when he does, we will be waiting for him.
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.
Glory to the Forsworn.
The Reach will be ours.
The Reach will be ours again.
Ah, my friend from Simna Mine. Hello.
The Reach will be ours again.
The Reach will be ours again.
The Reach will be ours again!
You there? Are you here to kill me? Slay the mighty Logroth! While he sits tied and helpless. Rescue. No one knew where I was when I was taken. Who sent you? Fine. I won't ask questions. Cut me loose. Oh, freedom. Now get out of my way. I have a task to attend to.
The Reach will be ours again.
The Reach will be ours again.
The Reach will be ours again.
Bal. You think you can best Boethia's faithful? I have won this contest before.
But I have my own champion this time, Logroth.
What? You?
Mortal, I give you my mace in all its rusted spitefulness. Crush the spirit from Logroth's bones. Make him bend to me.
I won't bend. Never! Never submit! Do your worst, monster! Do your worst!
You mortals and your frail, limp, pathetic bodies! Try it again!
Surrender! I won't surrender! I won't surrender! I won't surrender! Call that swing? I won't surrender. I won't surrender. No more. No more. I submit, Molag Bal. I submit.
You bend to me?
Yes.
You pledge your soul to me?
Yes.
You forsake the weak and pitiful Boethia?
Yes.
You're mine now, Logroth. Kill him.
Don't kill me. I don't want to die. Don't kill me. I don't want to die. Don't kill me. I don't want to die. No more. No more! Don't kill me. I don't want to die. Don't kill me. I don't want to die. No. No more! No. Not again. No more. No more! No. Not again. No. Not again. No more. No more. No more. No more.
The Mace of Molag Bal. I give you its true power, mortal. When your enemies lie broken and bloody before you, know that I will be watching. Now, I have a soul in oblivion that needs claiming. Take care of the house while I'm gone.
This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with. This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about. Who's there? I knew I heard something. What now? All right, let's see what you have. What is it? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
Thank you. you have to kill to get that blade?
Something's not right here. Be careful. I think we may be in for some trouble. I knew I heard something. Who's there?
I want your sellswords out of my mind.
Watch your tongue, native. We'll leave when we're sure there's no Forsworn here.
Oh, and when would that be, I wonder? When I sell my land to the Silverbloods?
The Silverbloods have made you a very generous offer for this pile of dirt. I suggest you take it.
A wanderer, yes? No, pilgrim, perhaps. You have come to commune with Periite, Taskmaster, and Blighted Lord, yes? He is the pus in the wound. Oh, proper ones curl their noses, but it's pus that drinks foul humors and restores the blood. I worship Periite, yes, because sometimes the world can only be cleansed by disease. Not everyone has the stomach required to entreat my lord. But Kesh likes you, friend. There is a way Periite may speak to us who will take him in. If you wish to commune with him, we'll need the incense. Yes, the incense. Fetch for me a deathbell flower One silver ingot, a flawless ruby, and some vampire dust. Then I will show you how.
Let's move faster. The sun is... It's not... For my skin, if you know what I mean.
I don't claim looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
This one, Death Bell grow in the frozen tundra. You might nip into a mine for the ruby and silver. Vampire dust is tricky. Vampires, you know.
think it'll help.
This one needs something? Hmm? Ah, Kefu. Let Kesh have them. Yes, yes, this will create a fine fume.
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.
That should do. Now, inhale deeply. Breathe deep, mortal. I would have you hear me well. So let these vapors fill your lungs. I have watched you for some time, you know. The decisions you've made intrigue me, and I wonder if you are the proper agent for a task of mine. I sent a blessing to Mundus, a wasting plague that infected a scattering of Breton villages. One of my monks, the elf Orchendor, was sent to gather these afflicted. He shepherded them into Bathardoms for me, but has since lost his way. I will not stand for betrayal. I want you to go to Bathardoms and kill Orchendor in my name. So you have, mortal. Go now. Kill Orchendor. Thank you.
Where'd you come from?
Done and
Where'd you come from?
I knew it! There.
No. Why? What now? Right out here. I don't know how you stand it.
Thank you.
Well done, mortal. All things are in their order, and Orchendo roams the pits. His betrayal will be punished, and your obedience is rewarded. Go, seek your fate. I will be watching, and perhaps we will meet again afterwards.
Nobody here now.
Did you leave any alive? The afflicted are mere vessels for my blessing. It will spread to others through their touch and my own. Another overseer will replace Orchendo when the time comes. For now, all is cleansed and ordered. Embrace order and hard truth, mortal. Goodbye.
Mercy.